Now I've been getting it for a minute. Low key with the shit though. Nosy niggas in my business. Nosy bitches on my Facebook. Trying to find out who I'm killing. I'm faithful to my main and sad bitch. Got them all up in their feelings. Y'all whipping dope in the kitchen. Stop living that fabricated life, you bitches. I'm rocking that fabricated ice, you snitches. Probably got that mic in a chain. Kill whoever came with them. Whoever screaming gang with them. All that squad, squad, squad shit, they get you hit. I feel a pain with them. Funny thing about the money. It's enough to go around. It's enough to make a nigga get up off his ass and come and lay you down. Yeah, real my boss shit. I can help him get up with you now. I can have my bad bitch set you up and set you out. Looking for revenge.
It's the next morning. I just got through popping at that little nigga Fish last night. I missed him. That's why I'm riding up and down 16th Street right now. I'm trying to catch any motherfucker out here working. Him, Big T, any of them motherfuckers. And I just got the word they killed my little homie Kim. I knew something was strange when she wasn't answering my phone calls or getting none of my text messages. So you know what that means, right? Revenge. Some motherfucker gots to die.
My life wild. When I first touched 30,000, I was too high, couldn't come down. Let me give you the rundown. Hustle the sun up to sundown. Too many niggas dead and gone, so I'm never ever putting my guns down. I seen some friends killing best friends. A lot of real shit that I regret. I ride with my niggas, I die with my niggas. I'm dirty with 30s and semis. A birdie is with me, I'm nervous, I'm swerving. I pray and I hope Lord forgive me. You bustin', you hit me, you must not forget to finish me. I'm taking you with me. Young niggas don't play in my city. That shit not okay in my city. I love all my niggas, I'm with it, we did it. We spend it the minute we get it. I love all my bitches, I kiss it, I lick it. I hit it the minute I'm with it. I love all my niggas, I'm with it, we did it. We spend it the minute we get it. I love all my bitches, I kiss it, I lick it.
Come on, Blue.
I hear it go down, bro. How you feeling, Joe? Man, Joe, you know I'm trying to get back right, though, bro. Hey, I'm gonna need you to check up on that money, Joe, for Fish, bro. Some motherfucker trying to get down on him, I heard about him, Joe, you know. Shit, he ain't called my phone yet, though. I got a slide on that nigga, though. I want you to check up on that money for me, though. You feel me? Please do that. ASAP. All right, cousin.
Young nigga in the cut. Take you out for some joints. Gonna
be cool, boy.
Check it out. Let me talk to you, bitch. What's up, my boy? Let me talk to you. What's up, boy?
What up, my boy?
Word,
good?
Yeah.
Man, it's crazy out here. What's up, though? I'm good. Everything. You know me. Shit's the key.
Big T told me to come over here and see about that money.
What?
That's money, bro.
Bro, I know motherfucker ain't talking to me about no paper and they just heard ghetto cam. I know bro. Y'all know, bro. Ain't no motherfucker got me but me,
paper, bro.
Hey, tell bro, get
you
up with
that
me. Bro, I better have it. I got it. And tell him to come get up with me. Shit coming from over here, nigga. Niggas just blew and they know. He good. Let that nigga know what it is. We right here.
Smoking some blood and fuck. She gon' keep it so real with a nigga that I'ma come back and always gon' fuck with her. Been a curve and a spray like a model bus. I was working and serving in Nautica. I get high till I'm higher than Mercury. Fuck around, teach you that recipe. Fuck around, you gon' be out of here. Make it say hun like a nigga with you.
Hold on.
Okay, y'all, this where the shit get real at. That's C-Note, Big T's cousin from the motherfucking south side of Chicago, a stone cold killer. Now, Big T invited him on the west side to his barbershop to get his nigga a goodie bag. That's the motherfucker who killed Kim. I can't wait to catch these niggas.
You say it, bro. Girl, man, you know where it is. And look, get home when you come, bro. Got to be surprising her, bro.
I already know what I'm
saying. Get my line up, bro.
I got you, bro.
Peace out to you.
Nah.
It's good, bro. It's been over there now. Let me call you right back. What happened, bro?
Man, I just talked to that nigga Fifth, bro.
What happened?
That nigga say ghetto shot at him, bro.
Why you do that?
He said you ain't getting shit, though.
Huh?
I need right,
my motherfucking money.
Look.
I told you to check up on that,
look,
bro.
Check it out, check it out, check it out. It's cool, bro. We gonna get him, bro. Him and his homie act like they tried to whoop me, bro. I swear on my homie, bro.
Man,
we gonna
try to get whoop him, bro.
Man, fuck, bro. Man,
how the fuck cool. Fuck
man, fuck this man, get on homie, bro.
I'll pop the shit out both of their head. Matter of fact, we on that tonight, bro. Say no more about it, bro. The situation over with is done.
It's cool, bro.
Wow, ain't this some shit? The police bus, Big T, Hitter, and that nigga C-Note riding around this morning with a van full of guns. Them motherfuckers lucky, man. I wanted them niggas myself. I was gonna kill each and every one of them motherfuckers. But fuck them niggas right now. I got another issue on my hands. The guys tell me there's some more motherfuckers trying to hustle. Some new young niggas. Right down the street from where we hustle at. Trying to sell rocks and blows. So I called my hitman up out in ATL. Told him I got a few bands for him. I know he'll handle the business for me.
Get the fuck out of here. Okay. Word? Man, I'm up here in Atlanta, Joe. I'll be up there, goddamn it. 4-5 hours. First thing smoking, I'm finna hop on it, G. G, you know I stay tough. Come on, man. The fuck out of here, man. Man. This shit just blew the shit out of me, G. Straight up? Okay. Say no more, G. I'm on my way up there right now, G. Right now, tonight. Alright. One, G.
Thanks for coming, baby.
For sure, nigga. You know I'm here.
I'm saying, I was gonna pick you up, man. I gotta get rid of these little niggas, man. What I owe you?
You don't owe me shit, nigga. You know your money ain't no good here, nigga.
That's right.
Go ahead, man.
You been at?
Fuck you mean where I've been? I'm trying to get the money.
Man, I've been looking for your good ass all fucking day.
That shit don't even matter. You need to take his ass in the house.
Get the money. What the fuck are you talking about? Get the money. You ain't gotta
y'all
gotta
eat.
Hey, man, you, what's up, Joe? You trying to get something with
me? Man, we can do this shit right now. It don't really matter.
You don't need to do. Man, it's other fucking ways to get money.
Take
what
his ass
in
the fucking
look,
house.
Joe, look, look.
Pulling up. This bitch hot, man. You can't be out here arguing with this bitch like that, Joe. You're gonna have to hit the block or something, Joe. You hit me?
Alright,
I'll see you. That's all I'm saying. Take this ass in the house with me.
I ain't going nowhere. Stop looking for your ass all fucking day. I found you. I'm here. I got your baby.
Come hey, look, Joe, look. Check this shit out, Joe. Y'all got to go that away. We right here.
Man.
We out here with this. You feel me? We trying
I'm
to get this paper,
you going.
Man.
You
can't be out here with that, Joe.
Well, you gonna have to go your ass in the house then.
We going in the house?
No, I'm staying out here.
This bitch booming, man. What's
man,
up?
I got your baby. Money? Look at his ass. Crying and shit.
You ain't trying to put no money in your pocket, Joe?
Man, Joe, we can do whatever. Y'all gonna have to slide with the y'all gonna have to slide with the argument though, man. This bitch hot, Joe. There ain't number old people out here.
Come on, we ain't got you ain't even got a
neighborhood
do that
watch,
shit.
Joe.
No, I ain't going in the crib. Fuck that.
We finna be out here. Cause I ain't going nowhere. Come on. Let's go. You ain't gotta do this shit. You ain't gotta do this shit. It's other ways to get money. You ain't even
what's
gotta do this
though,
shit.
What's up though, Joe? You gonna let her control you or what? You don't want no paper?
Man, give me the jail.
Man, see rock. Somebody got to die. If I go, you got to go. Somebody got to die. Let the gunshots blow. Somebody got to die. Nobody got to know that I killed your ass in the mix. Somebody got to die. If I go, you got to go. Somebody got to die. Let the gunshots blow. Somebody got to die. Nobody got to know that I killed your ass in the mix. Filling clips, he explained our situation precisely so we know exactly what we facing. Some kid named Jason in the Honda station.
What up, big dog? What up, 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 what up, big dog? What
might as well go on ahead and cancel Christmas.
I don't want no problem, bro.
So y'all working, right? Yeah, what you want, Joe? You got something?
Yeah, what up, though? Shit sitting in the trap, putting the lick together. Yeah, because I got a new lick in, man. I need that bread first, and I'm going to hit you with this new whip. Yeah. Okay, I ain't finna do shit. Hit the liquor store, grab me a half a pint of hand or something. Y'all should be at you probably about 10 minutes. I love.
Can I live? Hell yeah, but you still gon' die. Come on, nigga, you a thug, but I'm still gon' cry. And you done learned off experience, I'm still gon' ride. They kill me, you gon' kill them? I still got pride. Can I live? Hell yeah, but you still gon' die. Come on, nigga, you a thug, but I'm still gon' cry. And you done learned off experience, I'm still gon' ride. They kill me, you gon' kill them? I still got pride. Now I done said everything y'all could possibly say. Ask them niggas in your camp, is you hotter than J-A-D-A?
She say she like my swag, I be cutting up. He can't hang with us, cause he ain't cutting up. You don't want war with us, you ain't tough enough. I just bought a fifth of Henny and I drunk it up. Bitch, you say you want some smoke, nigga, puff it up. Bitch, we fallin' KOD.
Fuck that poor nigga in the middle of the street.
Let's go, that bitch ass nigga, right? Let's go, that bitch ass nigga. Let's go get this nigga, y'all. Let's get it.
And shout out to the hoes, they be sucking us.
Fuck, I've been shot, and all I remember is waking up in the hospital, in the emergency room, in a whole lot of pain. Doctors giving me IVs, all these drugs and shit, telling me to put some on my stomach, asking me to eat. But I must admit, laying on this hospital bed, I had a lot of time to think. I think I'm tired of these streets, y'all. I don't want no more of this shit. Money, clothes, cars, and hoes. I'm tired of it. I'm giving this shit up. I've hurt a lot of people. I've done a lot of wrong. But the God in the hood must move on. I beat the odds. I'm not dead, and I didn't do 100 years in prison. But you young motherfuckers can have this. I'm out this motherfucking game.
Niggas like money and hoes. The game is a lot bigger than you think, you know. And if you think you know, then I don't think you know. Dog, it's more to a song than jewelry and clothes. More to a nigga's life than money and hoes. The game is a lot bigger than you think, you know. And if you think you know, then I don't think you know. Born and raised in the projects and can't forget it. And all the grimy shit niggas do, I done did it. And I'm still with it. Nigga, I stay in the hood. When the catch is out, bet the dog play in the hood. You keep bringing them fake bitches through. You gon' fuck around and make bitches do. What? We take bitches too. Right. And if you coming through my block, it's gon' be the last stop. We blast tops, faggot, couldn't make it to the stash box. Big ass rocks,